more can the government do? Should vaccination be opened up to all? Is that a solution?
I think the government is trying its best to see how they can get over this COVID. Unfortunately, what is happening is that we have such a huge population and diverse. You see, so government is really finding it difficult because there are many who are of the thought, okay, this is all nonsense, this is all a hoax. That's number one, a majority of the population. Number two, there are a majority of the population who feel that medicines like remdesivir, like tocilizumab, they are all nonsense, they are all useless. Why should we spend so much? You see people walking on the road, nothing happens to them. Why should we be enchained? So I think government is trying its best, but our population is so humongous that it will take some time for us to inoculate everybody with this vaccination. I would strongly recommend that each and everyone of every age group, I'm not talking about the pediatric age group because that's not in my purview and my knowledge is poor in regards to that, but even the adolescent about the age of 18, etc. I think if possible, everybody should be vaccinated. That's number one. Number two, people who are affluent or who can afford, I think they should come forward voluntarily and see to it that they pay up, maybe for one person, maybe for four persons or two persons, so that the poor can also get inoculated, vaccinated. So at the end of the day, I feel that we all need to rise to the occasion. Please rise to the occasion.
They are actually doing it. They've fast-tracked permissions for Pfizer, Moderna, and Sputnik has already been granted permission. So they are liberalizing it in a way. They've also realized that, you know, you can't just postpone these decisions further. And I think it's good. I think there is a legitimate case now for the vaccination program to be extended across the country. It has to be done with the collaboration of private sector also. See, like, even when you're talking of pediatric vaccinations, the pediatricians give vaccines to the kids and whoever can afford. The government gives vaccines to the kids who are in the municipal setups or in the rural areas. So that's how vaccination programs have been. We should not chase a number on the board that we did this much vaccination today, we did that much vaccination today. You can do 10 times of that if you let go of controls and make the vaccine freely available across medical stores, across hospitals. Let them purchase and deal with the vaccine companies directly. You just handle the permissions part of it. Right? If there is enough vaccine to be purchased, if there is enough vaccine to go around, why not do it? You'll be doing it 10 times faster. Maybe in less than a year, we'll end up vaccinating the entire country. So yes, there is a lot to be done as yet. I think the numbers should not be chased.